My name is Ziv. I live in Studio City. And what I do is I'm a marketing director for my company Synapse Media.
Hi, my name is Alex. I actually live in the area and I'm an analyst at Paramount Pictures.
My name is Er Wang and I am unemployed.
My name is David. I'm from Studio City and I'm a graphic designer.
Hi, my name is James Ong and I am currently studying for my CFA test.
I actually like the egg tarts.
The egg rolls.
Chicken feet.
My favorite dim sum dish are these egg tarts right here.
I like chicken dim sum. Wait, is that yeah, they that exists, right? Anything that has chicken in it.
Baked buns. They're just good. Trust me.
I like hot steam buns. That sounds kind of weird. My dim sum dish, not anything else.
I really like this place. I think it's really friendly. It has a good atmosphere.
You can get dim sum after 2 o'clock.
This restaurant stands out because they have cool menu pictures on the wall so people can visually see the food. And it's convenient for people who want dim sum to go. They can just come in and grab it and just leave.
I shop at the supermarket next door, so I can always drop by for food.
About twice a month.
I only go out for dim sum maybe once every 2 weeks, so I can up it to like once a week. The food is tasty.
Food's delicious.
Quick and delicious.
It's delicious.
The food's awesome. It's yummy.
The customer service here is excellent. Everyone is very friendly and the staff is great.
Lovely.
It is fantastic.
Customer service here is awesome because just friendly and attentive to everything here.
Customer service here is really friendly and it's really good.
One word to describe this place, that I just like it. Like on Facebook.